Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. We're playing some of our Hearts of Iron 4 Black Ice playthrough, and can't seem to talk, but mostly because I'm having issues getting supplies. They're a puppet.
Getreten. Ihre Befehle.
Oh, I see the issue. You know what?
Ausrücken. Befehle.
Okay, going over here. It's 1939. Okay. Really? They went through the strait. Oh, come on. You're just killing me here.
Zuhören. Ihre Befehle. Zum Ausrücken.
Literally, I want this entire division on.
Zum Ausrücken. Befehle.
5.
Zum Ausrücken.
I don't know why it won't let me. I'm fine with that.
Los, ausrücken. Ausrücken. Ihre Befehle.
Where are you? Do this one.
Angetreten. Angetreten.
Did I really seriously forget to take amphibious? Transports? I did. God, it's an epic fail. First defensive is going to be that. Yeah. I don't even know what to say about that. Just not enough oil, really.
Vorwärts, Männer! Zuhören! Bereit zum Ausrücken! Achtung!
Worf.
Zum Ausrücken.
To lose three destroyers out there. Medium armor, so I have to research that. Can't get that. Going through, what else can I grab? Well, that's an issue. There's better equipment? See any. I have donors right there. Kinda weird. Air power is kind of needed, but kind of not, if that makes any sense right now. Should go back into Drone Horse, got our first sunk ship. Really? And one for Poland, France. Then Czech, Austria. Denmark, Norway. Okay, can I finally... What are those?
Zuhören. Angetreten. Achtung.
Wait.
Zuhören.
Why not?
Zuhören.
Let's do that. Capped at 800. Air experience is capped at that, so... Take the Sea Fighters. C1 variant, it's going to be decked out. The A1 variant. Okay. Tank wise, we used to upgrade. I think it's probably better to upgrade. Panzer 3s, Panzer 4. So the Panzer 3s are getting out to the army. What about the Panzer 4s? Transport vehicles. Panzer 2s. We're massively behind on Panzer 2s. We have war with Soviet Union for that. Secret project. Condor's probably much better. Personally, we're going to take this in. A lot of Panzer IIs that just have to go out to the units. Panzer 4 off D&E.
Ihre Befehle.
Okay. Okay, fuck with H. We need to work on our air power. You know what? I think I can beat down their fighters. What's my production of fighters looking like? Three a day? Three a day. Oh, it has to come from this and go down. It was like Petamunde and all of those. Okay, I see what the issue is. We're missing snipers. We need to upgrade this to better weapons. Okay, go away. I'm Okay, where am I at with my upgrades? Support equipment, 34 days. Armored cars, 200. We're doing the campaign next year. Sniper section would take years. About a year. Check tanks, that's not too bad. That's 500. That's damn near 3 years. That's 5 years. Wow. Okay, we need to figure out exactly what we're gonna do with this. Let's get out those. The industry. I think there's a factory upgrade under that.
Zuhören. Bereit zum Ausrücken.
Oh, we still have 24 days. The issue is we're not... I don't think we're building enough transports. 3 a week? That's definitely not enough. Secret projects. Let's see how interesting this can get. Well, this is actually a pretty decent division. An oil plant. Nice. Miller's dog. Alright guys, we're going to end this episode here. We're going to try to get this as ramped up as quick as possible, but at this point I'm a little skeptical. How we can ramp this up. The biggest thing is if we can get the oil and the rubber content that we actually need, we'll be good. But I will see you guys next time. Later.